You might think that this is some kind of circus trick for which he's been specially trained, but not so. He is doing this entirely on initiative. He's seen others doing it and he's copying. And that ability to imitate, as well as to use tools, is something which started among monkeys but has been brought to a much greater level.